And I'm Jenna.
I'm John.
This was our shape up class, and this was basically tuck turns.
Tuck turns.
It was the tuck turn class. So we used our six count rhythm footwork, step, step, triple step, triple step. And we started off with kind of what we think of as our baseline tuck turn, which has a little bit of travel.
We talked about hip, hooray!
And the hand comes down as soon as we've cleared the turn. Mm-hmm. Most of our focus is happening over on this side. Mm-hmm. This side is mostly decoration until the end.
Should we then change it to be in place?
So we talked a lot about you want to set up your follower to go where you're trying to send them. So if we're trying to stay in place, we want to rotate and twist our follower. If we're sending them down a line, if we're setting them that way, we want to get a little bit more of a rock set there. If we're going forward, we would do that. Mm-hmm. And we want to make sure that we have that nice setup for them.
Yeah. The other thing about this one in place is that I'm doing everything very round, and I'm keeping this kind of almost balloon shape with my arms around the jet.
We also did both of those with no extra hand.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, going that way.
And in place. We also did the in place with hand in the beginning, but then free spin.
So
we then had our Texas Tommy version.
Call my home court. We have step, step, keep it close, roll it out. Leaders, I'm using this part of my arm after that Texas Tommy to guide Jenna out there. We also talked about instead of bringing this arm back to the hip and then making it Texas Tommy, Jenna's hand pretty much stays there and Jenna rolls into the hand. Then we roll out.
We also talked to followers about not being afraid of coming into that closed position and hanging out here a little bit longer.
Ooh, yeah.
Until we actually feel the push out from our leader's mm-hmm. forearm.
Oh, we did technically also show this one.
Oh, yeah. And then we had our orbiting.
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 So leaders were going forward the whole time. Shoot, ba, up. It's still six counts. Leaders, instead of coming in, and I saw this a lot toward the end, instead of coming in face to face with my partner, I actually walk into Jenna's arms.
So you see, I'm still actually facing mostly forward, so the build up comes more from John traveling around.
Yeah, leaving our followers as most as we can in place. Final note that I'm going to throw for followers because we need to say it, keep turning until you're stopped.
Yeah, and that's why on that orbiting one, you really see that I end up turning a lot because of that.
Yeah.
I think that about covers it all.
Shape up.